They'll come in here and kill all of you.
Or nobody dies, okay? You save yourself and your people by letting us go, and we will never come back here again, and we will never bother you. I promise that.
You will leave here.
Hey, for now. Let's go. Hey, cover that window.
He was gonna let us go!
Actually, we got the plans from the leader of an allied community, Maggie Rhee.
We were forced to see the humanity in each other. And though not bound by blood, these strangers became more than friends. They became family.
Just like their leader said. Called the Commonwealth, and it's it's a bit like the old world. 50,000 people live.
Did you lose Deanna?
She was bitten. Restaurants, 2 movie theaters. We had to put her down, yes. You look happy.
And churches too, I take it.
I mean, in the beginning, I was just going through the motions.
Should have known about Rachel and Hilltop.
As I'm a mind reader. I almost feel like it wasn't real. Like it was just a nightmare or something.
Jim?
I haven't seen any of that.
It looks like we're not prepared. It looks like you're not prepared. Oh, Commonwealth's pouring even more of me. Lance, you know Pamela, all right? I don't. You didn't anticipate this? It's not my problem. I'd like to show you something.
Yeah. Where'd you get?
While that's getting finished up, they've asked me to help out with their new immigration initiative. And after they heard that I worked for an NGO back in the day.
No, I didn't.
Stop acting like Alexandria means more to you than it does to me. Yeah. Actually, that's why I'm here. They want to live there too.
You and I are in the same sinking boat.
Actually, there's a screening process.
We're on audition.
We want to make first contact and offer them help. Some of the folks upstairs, they thought it would be a good idea if you tagged along. Religious group, so.
So if Maggie says no in Oceanside walks?
We are supposed to be helping people.
We are.
Hey! Do we look like Raiders to you?
He's a little, well, you'll see, but his heart's in the right place.
Sorry to interrupt.
Then we'll figure it out. New kid. We're training him. According to the scouts, they're just a friendly group of settlers.
I already ate. Thanks.
Just leave it right here. I thought you said these were friendly settlers.
You don't think so?
No.
Okay.
They won't be. Man.
You want to meet?
You think we're cannibals? Cannibals who came in with pre-packaged MREs? That's what you're going with? All we've done is given you food and water. You aren't starving right now because of us. Is that real, or is that a lie?
Right? And gambling?
Maggie.
Why do you trust these people?
Who says we do?
Is he going in with us?
He usually does, yeah. But he's not gonna do any of the talking. And we'll have backup nearby.
You sure?
Hey. Are they setting up camp?
Don't worry.
Fair enough.
Some dumbass who stepped on his front lawn. Practically screams, "Do not disturb."
Yeah, I agree.
Hey.
50,000 people living there. At least 49.9 seem like decent enough folks.
Might be better to leave him alone.
You sure you don't want to come with us? You don't have to do this alone.
And there are 40 in there.
So?
So, with that many people, all it takes is one nervous guy with an itchy trigger finger to set things off.
I don't think you appreciate...
No, hold on. He's right. All right, we've never dealt...
How do things get so bad?
Fine.
Hey. Hello. My name is Aaron. We come from a community called the Commonwealth.
What did she say about Alexandria? We good?
Our people. Since they're all gone, I'm assuming you did. A little rubbery, but does the job. We have more back at our camp, if you'd like.
In fact, we're gonna bring even more people in. Get ready, Aaron.
To take off.
There's a group of peacekeepers.
Stop!